come across an old seal bearing their symbol that they believe to be a weapons vault. They crack open the vault, but it is too strong to break open entirely, and lets loose a creature that starts wreaking havoc on Bellwood. This gains the attention of the trio, who work with the knights to track down the creature. When found, the creature leeches onto Gwen, embedding itself into her mind, temporarily.